The reason we always talk about in spiritual practices and religious practices about God being outside is because it's too much for people to understand that that same being that you are inside when you're not all your titles is that creative expression of consciousness inside your human package as well as everywhere else. That idea is so hard for people to imagine that when people try to explain it as it's me, it's you, and it's everything around us, they don't get it because they just see everything around us and don't feel that inside of them. And don't see that inside of you or the old man on the corner or anyone else they see or any of the stuff they look at on their scenery. That's why people can't get it. And we always talk about out there, and you work your whole life thinking out there, up in heaven is God. So you don't realize that it really is interpenetrating everything right here where we are, including you. And you can tap into it, and you can become that great creator. And together, you can make anything happen. All you have to do is find a method to do it, practice it, and do it. Anything from flying by ourselves or telepath words, everything kind of thing that you can think of. If we get together enough people to do it, we can do it. With the way of thinking and become over the ways to do it, practice it, and specialize it. That's how we do things. Everything we've ever done, we've taken an idea, we've given it tries, and we figured something.